The Jungle Cruise rides at Disney Parks are getting a modern makeover. It's in its Disney Parks blog. The company says it'll preserve the attraction's storyline, but focus more on respecting diversity. And that includes addressing negative depictions of so-called natives. The changes will take place at both Disneyland and Disney World, with details coming later this year.